And remember, respect is everything.
Alrighty, start the record. Okay, whatever. I'll figure it out. Alright, hello everyone. It's been a while. It has been a long while since I've recorded stuff for this game. That's weird. Maybe this isn't captured on the recording. This is just my monitor doing that. But like the colors seem to change when I walk over here. Anyway, but yeah, it's been a while, ladies and gentlemen. You might notice there's like a difference in quality in the microphone. I think this new headset I got's mic is a little worse than the other one, but this one has a pop filter, and I've been done testing with it. It helps out a lot. So when I breathe into the mic really hard, I don't have to fight. When I want to breathe and be quiet, because I breathe really heavy, it's really hard for me to not breathe heavy. I have a problem with my nostrils and stuff, so they're too narrow, so it doesn't get a lot of airflow compared to my mouth. But anyway, I don't have to squeeze the mute button that was placed on the microphone, which is a terrible place for the microphone to be on the Razer Kraken Ultimate. Said I got the Corsair Void Elite wireless headset, and I like it. I think the mic's pretty good because whenever I breathe, it doesn't have that crackling audio effect. It's pretty good. So yeah, let's play the game, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a while. I don't even remember what the fuck I did last. The save said Museum P. So okay, there's a guy in this taxi. There's someone in this taxi. All right. Okay. That's what I think of those people. And, yeah. Let's go do some missions now. What was I doing? We got Ray Pacino. I'm not even sure if I even, like, edited and uploaded the last thing that I did. I hope I did. I haven't checked. It's been a while, ladies. It's been a while, guys. It's been a while since I played this game. Like, ridiculously long amount of time. Because there was a point where I was uploading at least one of these every day or every other day, but you know, I got busy. I got busy at work. I got busy playing other games. I got sucked into Starfield, which sucked, and then I got sucked into the Resident Evil 4 DLC that came out, and then I don't remember what the fuck else have I been playing. Oh yeah, I started to play through Borderlands 3, and I've been playing a lot of Borderlands 3. And you know, that's just about it, really. Is that all I've been playing? Oh yeah. Oh, and Project Wingman. Playing the shit out of Project Wingman. I've never played that before, and I actually love it. It's almost better than Ace Combat 7, I would say. And yeah, that's just what's been going on. That's why I haven't been making any videos recently with GTA 4 in them. But I'm back. I'm going to try my best to be back anyway. Try to make like a bunch of videos. You know, tomorrow is my last day at work, and I get a couple days off. I forget that I can't speed because of the cop mod. no. But I do remember how to fucking cheat my way out of getting the cops off of me. But yeah. Oh, in Red Dead Redemption 2. Yeah, that's the main reason why I stopped playing this, is because I started the playthrough of Red Dead 2, and I was playing that for, like, weeks on end, and then I finished it, like, a week ago, and yeah, I just haven't picked this game back up, but I'm back. I'm going to finish this game. I'm going to finish this playthrough, even though I really should have struck while the iron was hot. Because, like, the videos were getting a really good amount of views for whatever reason, and, like, the last one I uploaded, very pathetic in terms of the amount of views it got, which, the other day, I do talk about the amount of views a video gets, but I don't really care. It's just, part of me does care, not for, like, the monetary gain or the, like, you know, like, an ego thing. I just, it makes me happy seeing the amount of people watch the video. Some, like, 900 people have heard my voice and have found me somewhat entertaining. And that's fantastic to me. Anyway, let's just get there. And I'm going to try to cut down on the amount of cheating I do, because I've been cheating a lot recently in these videos. Keep just relying on the trainer to do everything, like heal me and fix the cars and, you know, get past the missions, because I don't want to die, because then, like, to me, excuse me, I like the videos to be as quick and efficient as possible. And stolen vehicle reported. Well, fuck my ass. I like the videos to be as quick and efficient as possible. I want to get through the game, but I really shouldn't rush it. This is a playthrough, not a fucking speed run. Alright. You're lucky I don't blow you away right now, but there's a copper right there. Okay. No way on the subway.
You check them out?
Hey, here he is right here. Phil Nico. Nico Phil.
So you're the guy who got jumped for a couple of minutes.
Yeah. You're gonna pop me for it?
No, I've heard good things. Some odd friends, but you know, what are you gonna do?
You're right. I've been keeping bad company.
Oh, you mean this guy? He's okay.
Well, he pays up, and he ain't gone states yet.
Very funny, ha-ha.
Listen, we got a lot of missing money, and we got a problem with these fucking bikers.
And I've got the problem finding someone.
Yeah, I nearly got something on that.
So we sent some of our boys after the money. Maybe you can deal with the bikers. Calm them down. They're causing trouble on the corner of Vauxite and Exeter.
Sure.
Otherwise, you and Raymond here got a serious problem. The boss has got to get paid. Even when people forget to tell him about things they're working on.
I don't bust my balls. What's the point of talking about things unless they become real?
I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm sure. You're sure, Phil. You of all people.
Now, what the hell does that mean?
Nothing. I mean, come on. You're a guy who knows what's what, right? Phil, take it easy.
Okay. Oh, man, one thing I fucking love about this headset is the fact there's a mute button on the side and not on the microphone. God, that's so helpful. Now there's no, like, rape in the mic whenever I fucking push the mic button on the fucking mic. And, like, it's so annoying to find, like, the little hole that allows me to press the mic button. Like, God, it's so helpful. I do love this headset, but I don't like the mic quality. But the audio quality is fantastic. Like, really good compared to the other headset. And it's way more comfortable than the other headset. The other headset, like, when I first got it, hell yeah, it was comfortable. But after a year-long usage of it, it just kind of, like, really bad. All right, let's steal this car like a nice, upstanding American citizen and get going. Let's see, what's going to be on Independence? I play that song way too much. Well, goodbye to everyone. Goodbye to everyone. Being hard, boy. Letting go. Better, boy. Leave this place. Take my true love by her hand. Lead her through the town. Say goodbye to everyone. Goodbye to everyone. Okay, that's enough of that. I don't think anyone wants to hear me sing the whole fucking time. I'm gonna speed there because I got the electric shock radio on. You already know it's time to fucking speed, baby. And it's always this song. I feel like electric shock is just one long song the whole time. Hey, person on a bike. Oh, life is tough. Oh, and real quick, I want to do a little shout out to somebody. I had this guy contact me on Reddit or something like that. I forget where. And like somehow he found my account on whatever website it was. I don't know if it was Reddit or Twitter or something. And like he kind of like started messaging me, and we actually became pretty good friends. And I appreciate you watching my content and finding me entertaining. It's really nice of you. And we talk to each other now and again on Discord. And yeah, thank you to La Leche de Soya.
Shit, that's the cocksucker that Johnny ripped off for the diamond loot. Mm-hmm. Hey, why don't we see if he can keep up with some real American players?
Oh, I'm sure it'll be so hard. Okay, so the interesting thing about this mission is that fat... Oh, shut up, everybody. 1979 is on. Come on, weapon damage. Oh my god, I'm gonna waste all my ammo on this prick. Ooh! I forget, this guy has like a really large health bar because they want you to do this chase sequence. God damn it. Ooh, you see that brake maneuver? Only the pros can do that one. And only the pros can fuck up and hit the rear of the train. I'm gonna get you, bitch. God, I hate the weapon spread. I hope you die. I hope we both die. And I hope the junkyard a few blocks from here someday burns down. Okay, this is where I'm able to kill him. I'm fucking cheating. I'm sorry. I do not want to fail this mission. It's just, this mission is so goddamn annoying. God damn it, draw the gun! Draw the gun!
You ain't never gonna override the Lost Viking Gang!
Hey, that's my SMS notification sound effect. Okay, I cheated, I know, but... this motherfucker, dude, come on, dude. This motherfucker made it that difficult to get him. But I'm not going to give myself weapons until I finish the weapon. I'm going to be a good boy and buy them. For you.
Johnny wasn't there, though.
The other guy's meant to be taking care of him. Don't worry about it, Nicky.
Okay. Rocky Mountain Way. Okay. Well, yeah, let's go buy weapons like a good boy. Gotta do something with the money I got, right? Just watching the bubbles in my beer. It's funny, I got that song because of Fallout 76, and I made all those videos complaining about how they banned me for no reason. Because I had, like, Stable Diffusion or something running in the background, because I use AI to make stuff. And,
let me see.
What are you waiting for? Throw it.
There's some photo called Talbot. Talbot Daniels over in the triangle. He did to me for about 10 G's.
Flop.
Okay, we get to see the gay cutscene. Alright, well, I need to buy ammo though. So. Yeah, give me gun bullets. I love bullets. I need more bullets. Ah, shit.
Hey, Roman.
Anything for you, cousin. Just name it. You want some women? I met this.
He's not that. I'm coming to collect you from the apartment. Wait for me there.
I find it strange that Nico, like... because I'm sure he fully intends on murdering this man. Nico wants to bring his cousin along to witness the murder. That's very good. Okay. Let's buy some fucking... can I buy a rocket launcher yet? Ooh, I can. Oh. Damn, I'm already that far in the game. I could buy a fucking rocket launcher. And she'll see you through a shitstorm. Alright, give me ammo. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm gonna be a domestic terrorist. I love it. I love it, 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 I love it. Okay, let's fucking go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Stay Second Amendment. Just watching the bubbles in my beer. No. I love this song. Dun, dun, dun. I'm gonna shut my mic off if I can touch the button. Oh, if it was on the left side, that'd be so, or right side, that'd be so much easier. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, I guess we're taking the motorcycle.
I have found Florian Kravitch. There's a man called Talbot Daniels.
I need a four-door car for this, though.
I know him from some of the card games I play. So, finally going to kill Florian Kravitch.
That's not a four-door.
The bad shit's coming down on my head.
What do you mean?
I mean, you
I think this is a four-door. Yeah.
Right?
No. But yeah, it is.
I didn't have no scars until you arrived. Now I am practically.
There's one of those cars that. So yeah, it's a four door. Okay.
You are a rich chopping board.
Worry for you, Andy. Sometimes you just gotta let the hate go. You really going to feel better once Florian is dead?
Soon, we will find out.
Yeah, okay, cousin, let's go murder somebody. Although I will say, you know, people, certain groups of people will play this game and be like, GTA 4 is so woke, I can't believe they included a gay person in a video game. God, that's so disgusting. That is not based in Red Pill. I'm gonna go browse the Soy Jacked Out Party website and complain about why no one wants to fuck me. I just instinctually did the cheat to fix my car. I really gotta stop doing that. Like, that was literally a muscle memory. Muscle memory came back.
There he is. Let's go talk to him. He's always at the games being
interesting
held
thing. I'm pretty
not
certain.
I don't think I've seen him win a hand.
I'm pretty certain hey, those, like, artist pictures are concept art for characters.
Florian Kravitch? I don't know what you're talking about.
I've been head to head with this guy a few times, and I know his tells. He's lying.
Roman? What's this about?
He doesn't act well under pressure, NB.
Beat him a little.
Beat him a little.
Likes to be called Florian Kravitch at certain moments. Lives in town somewhere.
Show me.
Certain moments. So I'm assuming that's a sex thing. Why would he want to be called Florian during sexual intercourse? That's weird.
Get in and don't try anything stupid, Talbot.
He's a gay guy. He's not gonna do anything.
Get me to this place, my friend.
Okay, if I'm right, Brody's place is somewhere uptown.
Alright.
Can you maybe go right? Let me retrace my steps then. Alright, keep going straight. Go left here.
There? Well, I missed it.
Gotta go right here.
Okay. Yeah, I have a general idea of where it's at.
Okay then. Straight. Ease up a little, big fella. I can't see when you're going that fast.
Okay.
You know, you try to block walks of shame out of your memory.
I know it's over here.
Turn right! This is it.
Alright.
This is Bernie's place. Are you going to kill him?
When I'm done with Florian, he will be begging to die. That is the most your friend can look forward to. Get out of here now! You've done your job.
But I will say, Florian, really good gay character. I'm gay.
Be calm!
Fuck! Calm! Florian! On the thumbs book, tebe, Durka Gior! Otvori! Florian! I've come for you, Florian!
Oh! Go away!
Florian, yes, Totti.
Nico? What the hell are you doing here?
What happened to you?
Oh, I started working out. You know, toned up the,
Florian?
You used to work in the abattoir?
Oh, don't remind me. Roman? You put on a few vanity pounds. What are you guys doing here? Why did you kick my door down?
I've come to ask you some questions.
It wasn't you, was it?
What wasn't me?
Who set us up? It was you or Darko. I thought it must be him. Oh, my God. You think it was me? That's why you are here. You've come to kill me. Well, screw you, Niko Bellic and Fatty Roman. It wasn't me, was it? I wouldn't do that.
Right there. Right there. Just say, that says everything.
Can we stop with the fat jokes, Florian?
It's Bernie now. After I came here, I wanted a complete change, so I became Bernie Crane. I'm sorry about the fat thing. You're still kind of cute.
Gee, thanks.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm a lifestyle coach, and I teach an aerobics class, and I'm in love. He's married. It's so doomed. And he's in politics. He's the deputy mayor.
Bryce Dawkins? But he's so into family values.
Oh, that's just politics.
Where is Darko?
Dead, I hope. I'm not sure. I heard he was still in Europe or Switzerland or somewhere. But then I heard that you had joined the circus, so information can be unreliable.
We have to find him. We have to find him.
Sorry about the door.
He was a bit freaked out. I guess he thought seeing you would answer some questions.
So I see. Well, it's great to see you guys. We must do brunch.
Sure. See you later, Florian.
Bernie!
So, Florian has changed?
Yes.
He's moved on from what happened to you. You should have moved on too. What are you going to do?
He may not be here in Liberty City, but he's still out there. I will find out where Darko Brevich is, and I will make him answer for his actions. We know now that it was him. I need to be alone now, Roman.
Sure. I'll see you later then. Call me, okay?
Okay, well, that was a very interesting cutscene, a very interesting character. I think they really did a fantastic job with Florian's character, because, I'll talk after the phone call.
Nicky, why so?
It wasn't the one I was looking for.
Too bad, Chich. I did what I could.
Alrighty, so, the one thing, the reason why he's so good is me being a gay dude myself. If you've ever been around one of us, or most of us anyway, everyone, they all talk with this effeminate ass, like, fake voice, because it's fake, that's not how they actually talk, and he puts on the voice, right, and then when he's, like, dead fucking serious about some very tragic event that happened in his past, and in their past, he literally, like, uses his, like, dark, fucking, deep Russian, or Serbian, whatever they are, voice, to convey that to him, and that is just so goddamn fantastic. That is just some of the greatest writing I've ever fucking seen about, you know, gay people.
This is a voice from your past, Niko. Can you guess who it is?
Florian?
That's not my name!
Bernie, what can I do for you?
I need you to come around to my place, Niko. Please, come soon!
Although there are some, like, tongue-in-cheek, like, gay stereotype things, but, you know, I think everybody in this world follow some sort of stereotype, especially nowadays. Like, I feel like I follow a lot of stereotypes too, you know, gay person, furry profile picture, things of that nature. So, but yeah, fantastic. Let's do the next gay people mission. I love it.
Whatever.
Oh, I love this mission.
Florian, open the door. Nemo disappeared.
Oh, I love it.
Good morning, Desky. And I told you it's Bernie.
Then Bernie, open the door. What's going on?
Come in, come in. The haters are trying to kill me. I can't stand it. I won't stand it. It's not fair. I'm just being me.
Bernie, what are you talking about?
I came to this country to be myself, to get away from small-minded, angry, macho pricks.
Oh, like me?
Yes. Well, no. Well, you know what I mean. It was hardly the most progressive place. How does my hair look?
Fine.
I put a rinse in. Tawdry night.
Nice.
Bryce found some gray hairs. If he leaves me, I'll
kill myself.
Forget about your hair, Florian.
Bernie.
I mean Bernie. What's the problem?
Someone is threatening to kill me. Every time I go out jogging and doing aerobics or playing ultimate
nice
disc,
balls, by the way.
Some guy comes up and threatens me. He's loco.
Why is he threatening you?
Because... I think just because I'm fabulous.
What?
I keep thinking I'm being followed, and I don't know why. I'm a prisoner in my own home.
Okay, Bernie, let's go out and have a look.
Ooh, I'm so glad you've come back into my life.
That's cool. But listen, you and I don't know each other.
How can you say that? I thought you were different.
Because we want this guy to attack you. Come on.
Yeah, man, fuck. He's like one of my favorite characters, not just because I'm a fag. It's just because he's written so goddamn well.
Nico, you're still in great shape. You work out?
Not really. I keep active, you know?
Is there a name for that fitness plan? I'd take a class if I could be guaranteed buns like yours.
God.
It's called getting chased by the cops and being errand boy for the mob.
Ah.
Yeah. But yeah, this mission's so great. Just like the little, there's something that I will show you. Just because I love. I just love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I'll just wait. I'll just wait. Oh man, you gotta love the funny missions in GTA games.
Let's get our heart rates up, Nico. Remember to hang back. I need to charm him out.
I hope GTA 6 has funny missions like this. I mean, it should. Every Rockstar game has always had a funny mission, and a lot of people are worried about, you know, the whole like woke culture and stuff.
Looks like I'm by myself.
And they're worried about the work stuff and how like they're changing their work environment and stuff, which is good in my opinion. But at the end of the day, all the people that left, all the good writers, all the good employees and people that put a lot of effort into the old GTA game still wrote the story for GTA 6. So GTA 6 will probably be one of the last well-written Rockstar games. We can only hope that's not the case, and newer ones will be, ones after GTA 6 will be better, but GTA 6 will still have a fantastic story. I have no doubt in my mind that that's true. But we will see in 5 years, will we?
I'm about done with you, homo!
Why don't you pick on someone who'll fight back?
What's your problem, fag lover?
Whatever you say, buddy. Unfortunately, for hitting my friend,
I'm going to kick the shit out of you. God, dude, this mission's fucking great. Let's go kill the fucking homophobe. And look what he runs away on. He runs away on a faggio. What is gonna happen to him? Oh! Whoopsie, whoopsie doodles. God. Yeah, he runs away on a faggio, is how you should pronounce it. But, you know, a mission about killing a homophobe and you chase him on a goddamn faggio. So goddamn just great. All right, come on, Bernie. Let's go be fags together on our faggio.
I'm not dressed for jail.
And I could say
we
fag.
Need to get
I'm gay.
Out of here.
But, yeah. Really missed opportunity to make Bernie's little work or athletic outfit have 69 on it. I'm sure they did that on purpose because 69 was in like was everywhere on all the fucking on all the shirts and stuff and the prices of stuff and like San Andreas and stuff like that. Well, hell yeah, dude. So let's get back. And it's probably the last mission we do. We've reached 30 minutes somehow. Forget how short time feels when I make these recordings. I try to make them short. I try to make them at least, at the very most, it'll be 40 minutes long, but I try to keep them between 25 to 30 minutes. And we're just gonna fucking no.
The police!
I know. God, do you have to live all the way out? Where am I taking you? I'm not taking you back to your house? Like, where are we going? Fuck it. Let's just fucking go. We're going the distance, Bernie. We're going the fucking distance. Oh, I gotta take him all the way to the fucking to the expensive clothes store. Alright.
He's not going to attack you again.
He got blown up by a goddamn rocket launcher. Alright. I love how they gave him a gay walk style too. God, that's so great. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed. It's been a while. Hopefully the audio quality isn't too terrible. Hopefully everything went okay. Hopefully your day went okay. Hopefully everything was good in your life at this moment. And if things aren't good in your life, well, hopefully I made you feel a little better. And what's the thing I always say? What do I always say? Remember to like, subscribe, do all that stuff because it makes you feel good. It makes you feel good. It makes the world feel good, and it's easy to do. It's a click of a button. It's calling out to you. Just press it. And I always kill myself at the end of these videos, but I have money on me, and I don't want to lose my guns. And autosaves are always terrible. They don't save a lot of things, so that's why I always save my game. So, you know, like, subscribe, do all that stuff. Makes you feel good. Makes you feel good. Makes you feel good. And, yeah. Let's answer this call.
There's one less cop on the streets of Liberty City.
What do you mean, Becky?
I mean that my cop brother, Francis McCreary, is no longer with us.
You and Jerry must be very upset.
Hardly. Couldn't stand the bastard myself. That said, the only celebrating Jerry's gonna be able to do will be in prison. He got hauled in last night.
Damn.
Shit, is it serious?
Charges ain't gonna stick, don't worry. Anyway, it means a lot to the family if you come to Francis's funeral. At the church itself.
Today?
I'll stop by, man. I'll see you there.
Remember to wear a suit, Nico.
Oh, dude. Okay, so...
Goodbye.
Shit. Alright, fuck it. We're just gonna split the clip and make it into a new video. Okay, so bye-bye, everyone. Murder this guy. Alright, bye-bye. Alrighty. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to GTA 4. This is literally just a split clip. I just got done recording the other one because it gave me a mission through a phone call that I have to do before I save my game and stuff. And, yeah, I took a listen to the audio for a little bit, and man, that mic quality is fucking not as great as the Razor Kraken Ultimate, but you're gonna have to deal with it. I already got rid of the other headset, gave it to somebody else for this headset, or not for the headset, but I gave it to him, and I bought a new one, because it was just time for a change. But, yeah, that's the new audio quality. Get used to it, and let's just do this mission.
Hi, Nico.
Hey, Kate. I'm sorry to hear about your brother.
You're probably the only one. Too much of a cop for my family to accept him, and too much of a gangster to be accepted by the cop.
What did you think about him?
To be honest,
wow, look at that
I
guy.
Thought this would have happened earlier. Then again, I expect to get a call from the coroner about any one of my brothers every day. You going to be at the funeral?
Sure. I'll see you there, Kate. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay, well, let's just change it to a suit. Because, yeah, I was going to say that earlier in the last part. I need to wear a suit. Where's the one with the pink tie? That guy just died. Someone just died. That dude is oh, because they're trying to get around my helicopter. That's so funny. Okay. So that dude just got fucking obliterated. Okay. Where are the suit pants? I think those are suit pants. And the feet, they gotta be... There we go. Okay. Oh, I think I just broke it. I don't know where to go. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Taxi! Please, I don't want to drive. I hate driving. Thank you.
This is it.
Oh, I love taxis. They make the game way easier. The rendering on that building looks weird. Okay.
Suggesting he was an angel, none of us are. That is why God put us on earth and not in heaven. The trials of humanity were sometimes too much for him to bear, but he was a committed family man and a man of beliefs. God asks us to show faith, and that is what he did in his way. Francis gave so much of himself and will be sorely missed by us all. Amen.
Amen.
Now, if you will all please join me in the procession to the cemetery.
Francis was a good boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm not. I'm sorry for Ma. I gave up on my brothers a long time ago. Most I ever expected from them was to put flowers on their coffins.
Hmm. You have a strange family.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
Kids popping off. Oh yeah, reminds me of that Watchdog or Sleeping Dogs mission. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh shit. Lokbar. Oh, Hamas moment. Alright. Another Hamas moment. Okay, come on, boys. Obliterated that guy. They dead? I kill them all? Let's make sure. Ooh, that was fast.
Get behind the wheel of that, Romero. You, me, and my brother are getting out of here.
Frankie's plot is in the graveyard on Colony
Damn.
Island, Nico. Can we put him in the ground?
Oh, fuck. Jarvis dead, that's all that matters.
There's a whole lot of air where the back door should be, Nico. Go easy on her, or my brother will fall out.
I actually don't think he can fall out. Although in real life, I feel like a casket will fall out a lot easier.
I think we finally lost him. Shit, I never thought I'd be on the run from some Albanian gangsters with a cop in the car.
Can we call for backup or something? Are you suggesting that I'm a fucking cop? I thought that you would know better than that.
No, you dumb European fuck. I'm my brother, Francis. It was a joke.
Hell of a fucking time to be making jokes about your dead brother.
You know, I'm still not that fond of the guy, even in his death. I guess that's what turning cop will do to a fraternal relationship.
I guess you've got enough brothers to hate one of them.
Swiftly running out, Nico. Ain't got that many left. Now that Francis
is in the
graveyard and Gerald is behind bars, all that guy left is that smackhead Derek.
You've got Katie.
I could have fucking guessed you'd bring her up. I was thinking you only kept those hitmen away from the church to protect my sister.
I did it all for you.
Sure you did, Nico. Tell yourself you did it out of the grace of your own heart, rather than for another piece of your anatomy, which ain't gonna get used, I might add. All right, we're fucking here. Let's bury this bastard.
Thanks, Nico.
What for?
Guys like you don't like cops. Being here, helping us out, I appreciate it.
It's not that I don't like cops. You do what you do to get by. Cops are just regular guys trying to survive. Anyway, I'm not here for Francis. I'm here for you and Packy.
Like I said, thanks. Give me a call sometime, Nico.
Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Okay, well, I might just splice this into the other video. Actually, yeah, we're gonna do that. So, yeah, we're gonna do the actual outro. Alright, everyone, remember to like, subscribe, all that stuff. Makes feel good, makes feel good, makes feel good. So you do click the button. And, yeah, it's very simple. You should definitely do that. And thanks for watching. Yeah, Allah Akbar. Bye-bye.